Hey there, need to reset your Arlo doorbell? Whether you are troubleshooting issues or setting it up for a new user, here's how to do it quickly and easily. You may need to reset your Arlo doorbell if it's not connecting to Wi-Fi, the video feed is lagging or glitching, you are giving it to a new owner, you are switching to a new Arlo account. A factory reset will erase all settings. So make sure you have your Wi-Fi details ready for setup after resetting. So how you can reset it? If you have a white Arlo video doorbell, follow these steps. First, look at the reset button on the back of the doorbell. Use a paper clip or pin to press and hold the button for 15 seconds. Release the button when the LED ring flashes white. Wait for doorbell to reboot. The LED will turn amber, indicating it's reset and ready for setup. For wireless Arlo doorbells, here's what to do. Remove the doorbell from its mount. Find the sync button on the back. Press and hold the button for 15 seconds until the LED flashes white. Wait for the LED to turn amber, which means it's fully reset. You can now set up your doorbell again using the Arlo Secure app. That's it. Your Arlo doorbell is now reset. If you need more tech tips, then like and subscribe for more helpful guides.